All right, guys, so I'm gonna give you three powerful reasons why affiliate marketing is the best online business opportunity today. So the first reason why affiliate marketing is the best online business model is because it is one of the only businesses that you can get started completely free. So no money down, you don't have to invest any money up front. It's extremely low risk, and you can't say that for a lot of other online businesses. For example, something like Amazon FBA, you need capital in order to get started. You need around 1,000, 1,500, 2,000 USD in order to buy inventory of your product, because you have to buy, you know, a minimum quantity of, you know, 50, 100 products. Now, here's the issue with that. Not only are you spending thousands of dollars on product, which is going to be lying around in your living room, but there's no guarantee that that product is going to sell, because it's your job to sell it, and that can be tricky, especially because you never know if people are going to be buying your product. So the first reason is simply low risk. Affiliate marketing, the way it works for anyone who's unfamiliar, is you basically just refer products and services and get a commission if people buy through your links. So you see this on YouTube all the time. You see it when people have Amazon links in the description, when people do, you know, reviews of items and tech reviews and stuff like that. Whenever you see an Amazon link, or pretty much any link that has some, you know, weird characters at the end of it, it's usually an affiliate link with a tracking code. And usually how it works, at least with Amazon Associates, is if someone clicks your link and they purchase anything within 24 hours, you get a cut of that product cost as your commission. So really, it's a very lightweight business model in the sense that you don't have to go out and, you know, you don't have to go and create products and services. You don't have to do anything, which brings me to my second point. So basically, with affiliate marketing, since you're just referring products and services, the beauty of that is that there's no need to create products or services. And this is amazing, because for the first reason is you are selling products that are already being sold. You're selling products that people are already buying. So it makes your job infinitely easier, because you're really just trying to get in between the buyer and the purchase, and you're just trying to intercept that. Whereas with other businesses, you are basically trying to build up the hype yourself. You're trying to build up the brand, but with affiliate marketing, the brands already exist. You know what I mean? I don't have to tell you guys about Apple or anything like that. I could literally just sell you the phone. I don't have to tell you about Sony or Canon, which is the camera I'm using. You know, I don't have to explain their history and why you should buy them, because you already have heard about them. You already see so much social proof of people using them. I just have to get in front of you and say, hey, you know what? Here's my review of this Sony camera right here. You know, and then basically, yeah, if you purchase it, you get a commission. It's that simple. And you know, some people can't believe that you get paid for referring things, because everyone does it. We all refer, whether it's products or services, whether it's restaurant recommendations, movie recommendations, we always are referring people to the things that we like. However, not all of us are getting paid for it. And why not? You should. And that's why affiliate marketing is really, I think, gonna be one of the biggest opportunities for the years to come, because a lot of people still don't know about affiliate marketing. It's kind of just blowing up recently, but I've been doing this for years. It's been in existence. And an example of this is look up any company, any product, and then type in affiliate or affiliate program afterwards, and then search that. Chances are, 9 times out of 10, a company will have some sort of affiliate program. So it's a really, really crazy world out there that most people are not familiar with. But I just thought, you know, I'd share with that today, and that's what I share on my channel, on my YouTube channel, is basically just introducing the world to affiliate marketing, because it can be such a powerful source of income and lifestyle for people who are looking for that. And speaking of lifestyle, that brings me to my third point. And this may be the most important point of them all, of why affiliate marketing is superior to these other online business models. So the third point that I want to make with affiliate marketing is that it is 100% passive income. Passive. And for those who, you know, you have never heard of passive income, versus, let's say, something like active income. Passive income is basically you make money while you sleep. You make money while you're out, you go out to eat, you make money while you're hanging out with friends, you make money while you're playing video games. There's a system in place where you're basically getting money in your email, you know, around the clock, and you don't have to work for it every single time. Whereas in a job, you're trading your time for money. So that's why jobs, you know, I used to work the 9-to-5. That's why working a corporate job is a losing game, simply because you are trading your time for money and you have limited time, right? And chances are you're probably not even getting paid what you're really worth unless you go into something like business. And that's in one of my videos on my YouTube channel where I make $45,000, 96% profit in a 7-day span. And this is one calendar year after I got fired from my 9-to-5, where I was getting paid $45,000, but in a year, annually. So it's crazy, because what you need to do is you need to leverage your time. And in order to do that, you need to create a system or a business, like an affiliate marketing business, that makes money on the side while you go out and do whatever you want. So passive income, it's really the greatest thing, in my opinion. And that's why I got addicted to affiliate marketing. Because the first time that I received that commission sale notification on my email, and you know, I was just out with friends, or I was just hanging out, but I was making money. That's when I knew that this is the way. That's when I knew that there's no other way for me, because I'm not gonna be sitting behind a desk for 8 hours a day. I can't do it anymore. And once I started to receive those commissions, and you know, I built up that side income passively, I just scaled it up. And that's another beautiful thing about affiliate marketing, is you can scale it up infinitely simply because it's online. It's the internet, guys. If you can sell 10 things, you can sell 100 things. If you can sell 100 things, you can sell 1,000 things, right? And most of the things that I promote are digital products. And that's another thing, guys. So with affiliate marketing, you can promote digital products and services. Like, let's say, for example, something like Dropbox. Dropbox, you know, it's the online storage, cloud storage. You know, you can refer people to that, and you can get credits. You can, you know, earn some money, I think. And basically, it's just, it's all automated, because Dropbox, you know, if someone signs up for it, they automatically get an account. There's nothing to ship here. There's nothing to distribute. There's nothing to, you know, pack up and then go to the post office and then send off to people. So that's what's beautiful about it, is it's such a lightweight business model, because everything is automated here. Your business is automated. Once you put a link in your, let's say, a YouTube video or your website, you never have to touch that link again. And that same link can make money for months, if not years, to come.